Through our day, lots of sunshine, looking good. 7:30 p.m. Again, a sunny sky overhead, or well, it won't be sunny, a clear sky overhead. Overnight tonight, clear skies expected. That will allow our temperatures to get pretty chilly by tomorrow morning. But during the day on Saturday, a southwest wind, very important for the hunters. Southwest wind, about 10 to 15 miles per hour. A couple scattered clouds overhead. Heading into Saturday night, another mainly clear sky. And then Sunday, I think a mix of clouds and sunshine on Sunday. But future forecast is keeping us very sunny on Sunday. Okay, your forecast for today, a high temperature 38 degrees. Mostly sunny, but cooler than the last couple of days. The last couple of days are first above normal days and all of the month of November. All right, 27 for tonight, inland 23, clear and chilly. All right, let's go through the 7-day forecast. 43 on Saturday, 45 on Sunday. Actually really comfortable for the hunters in the woods. Not too cold, not too warm. You got all your hunting gear. You don't want to be too warm. All right, 48 on Monday with some clouds. And then Tuesday is the day we are watching for some rain or snow. I mean, this thing is ways out. The track could definitely change since then. So this is one that we have to kind of stay up with the forecast as we close in on Thanksgiving. A chance of some rain or snow early on Wednesday. And then we're dry on Thanksgiving Day with a high temperature of 43 degrees.